What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. I got defeated by the Shiranui, and so I'm looking for revenge. Let's get it. Alright, let's duel. Okay, draw! Mirror Force, okay. I'm going to put this down. Let's go. This. And his demise. And I'm going to I'm going to battle demise. Attack Shiranui Samurai. Senju of the Thousand Hands. Attack directly. Main phase 2. Oops, my bad. Put a fake card face down. And my turn. Sorry, you activated my trap. Mirror Force. Yeah, I got to now. Oh. Put that phrase down. Battle. Senju. Attack directly. Demise. Attack directly. End my turn. Nope, activated my trap again. Mirror Force. Bye bye. And now. Senju. Attack directly. Demise. End this duel. Attack directly. And it's over. Got my revenge. Yes, sir. Though the world of humans had become peaceful the battle between the Shiranui style and the Specters continued. The Shiranui Samurai and the spirit of the founder united into Shiranui Shogunasa. He slashed a great many specters, but he could not eradicate them. The Shiranui Samurai was highly trained mentally and physically and possessed great skill, but they couldn't reproduce the grandeur of the founder's battle prowess. To seal off the specters, comrades of the Shiranui style rushed to prepare the final measures. The specters that noticed this siege upon the fort that acted as their base. Meanwhile, the Shiranui style were readying the Shiranui style Samsara. The combining Shiranui Spirit Master and Shiranui Sagatera, they created a so-called gate connecting their world and the spirit world. What is to be done with that gate in the cold atmosphere? The practitioner's chants reverberated, whatever how you say that name. The specters around the fort and gradually focused their siege. At the peak of the practitioner's chants, the ultimate Shiranui style force appeared through the gate, the founder, and apex. It was the form of Shiranui Sun Saga. The specters were terrified. Among the specters, some still remember being felled by this young samurai. The power of the Shiranui Sun Saga was tremendous as he cut down the remaining specters and successfully sealed them away. And so the war waged for hundreds of years between the Shiranui style and the specters came to an end. Alright, heir to the Shiranui style. Nice. Okay, clear. Extended secret file. Oh, yeah, no. Alright, I'm finna open this gate. Can I open the gate? Yes, I can. Alright. Let's do it. Put this face down and in my turn. Threatening roar. Okay, now watch this. I am going to summon Senju. Hit demise. I can't do it. I can't do it. Okay. End my turn. Couldn't do it. Battle phase. Oh, this gonna hurt. Ouch. Hey. Draw. Yeah, it's done. Discard one card. I would discard. I would discard one of these. Over. Dark Knight beat me. All right, let's do it again. Right. Last time I'm gonna use this deck. I draw. Ritual Buster. Get Shinju. Swing. Okay, now, threatening roar. Oh no! I messed up big time. Okay, I'm attack. Shinju, attack Shinju Specter sword. Okay. And my turn. Threatening war. Thank you for that. Alright, got Shield Crush. Alright. Shield Crush. Yep, store that. Now, oh man. Oh, never mind. Oh man. Messed up again. Turn. And he's gonna pop my threatening roar. Oh, didn't do it. Yep, I'm threatening roar. If I can do it now, can't do it. Okay, so come on, end it. Set it, and my turn. Nothing I can do. Let's see what Gem Knights can do about this. Alright, Gem Knights. Let's see what you can do against the Shiranari deck. Okay. I ain't gonna risk doing that in my turn. Go with Garnet. Let's attack. All right, Garnet, let's go. Oh, I should've. Oh well, screw it. Battle. All right, last time, let's do this. All right, it's now or never. I gotta get rid of that card, man. think draw. Alright, so what? Dusty break. And Mirror Force. Castle. There we go. Oh man. Alright. Okay, I read this wrong. If your life points is higher than your opponent, switch your life points with your opponent. Yeah, I read that wrong. I'm gonna take that out. Okay. Nothing I can do. Alright, if y'all got what y'all saw, y'all know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, favorite, and share this video. Stay tuned for more of Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. This is your boy, the one and only yours truly, Blast, right? Omega. Thanks for watching. I love you guys. Peace.